Dave was born and raised in Glendale. Dave attended Grover Cleveland High School in St. Pancras, went out to SUNY Farmingdale. Dave and his family have lived in Glendale in their home that they own for the last 20 years.